Yeah, I think one has to sometimes admit it and be bold. I think it wasn't our best day. You know, I mean, we were on top there at lunch at about 130 or so for one. And, you know, to be bundled out for about 250 is not our best day. I mean, you know, we haven't taken any team lightly. Bangladesh skills were just on top, you know, and today. But tomorrow, you know, I'm sure we'll be coming back fighting even harder. I think the wicket, you know, for me, it was quite slow, you know, so trying to adapt to the wicket was a bit more of a challenge. Trying to score as well was also a bit more of a challenge with the ball not coming onto the wicket and keeping a bit low. But yeah, you know, the Bangladeshis, you know, they bowled quite well and they made life, you know, hard for us. When we had the opportunity to try get a bit of momentum in our innings, we kind of lost it there. You know, maybe mentally we were a bit weak at times. You know, but, you know, it's just those things happen. You know, the guys had their game plans, and unfortunately, you know, our game plans didn't, you know, stick us through today. Yeah, definitely. I think with the new ball, it was a bit more easier with the ball, you know, coming onto the bat, you know, with the wicket playing a bit more consistently. But, I mean, as the ball got older and the ball got softer, it kind of it got a bit harder, you know, to try score and pierce the gaps. You know, like I said, the guys didn't really give us much freebies to score off. So, yeah, it did get tough as the ball got older. Yeah, definitely. I think for the Bangladesh, you know, that's where the momentum swung in their favour, you know, and from that point, you know, they just kept on, you know, nailing it down on us. You know, we weren't able to recover from that. And yeah, it was a brilliant, you know, spell from Mustafiz. It's always nice, you know, to make some kind of a contribution to the team, you know, especially when it's your country. I think as well, me being my first, you know, kind of meaningful contribution to the team, it kind of meant a bit more. And it kind of gave me that bit of confidence to know that I can actually play at this level. So yeah, I was quite pleased. I'm not much of a video guy, but I spoke to the guys, you know, #5, just to get a bit of awareness and understanding of how different it is facing him, you know, especially those quick cutters, you know, and just trying to have some kind of a game plan or strategy against all of that. It did take me a bit of a while. The ball, you know, his ball grips a lot onto the wicket, so you generally have to wait a lot more longer, you know, with the ball. Yeah, I mean, like I said, it was a bit hard to score, you know, but in saying that, you know, the guys stuck to their game plans and strategies, and the Bangladeshi skill, you know, was on top today. I mean, that spell from their left arm, you know, was world class. And unfortunately, we just got caught wanting today. I think, yeah, definitely the wicket will get slower, so it will kind of make life trying to score a bit harder. You know, and we'll obviously, we'll be trying to exploit that, trying to keep that run rate as low as possible and try and make life as hard as possible for them as they did for us. Yeah, we covered all bases, you know, we made everyone aware, you know, of the challenges that we're going to face. And like you just said, you know, wickets falling in clusters. When a wicket falls, to just try, you know, refocus again. You know, but, you know, like I said, today just wasn't our day, and hopefully tomorrow we can, you know, make it up. Yeah, I think patience is a big thing. You know, we're not going to just roll them over. You know, I mean, their guys can bat, but just being patient, you know, with a lot of control, keep that run rate as low as possible and wait for any mistake that they make.